You had a great answer, Lee. You came up with a good one as well.
I know Eddie Kitts as well. Eddie's really musical, right? So he always writes with certain songs in mind. I forget, I'm a Lou Reed song or something. I forget which one, but I was a Lou Reed song. It's interesting though, because I don't put that much thought into it. I really don't. It's funny. You know what I do? I get this thing called a script. It's these pages with words on it. I open it up, I read it, and then I do what it says on the paper. That's my secret to this game. It's funny, I say, oh, I'm gonna say that, that's what I'm gonna say. This is what I'm gonna do, and that's what I do. It's not my job to like think any more than that.
I think my song would be Defying Gravity, because I love being on my broomstick.
I believe I can fly.
This is a really difficult question.
On the Wings of Love?
My voice.
I do you know what? I'll have to come back to you on that one because I am not sure. But no, I'm stumped. Sorry. Brilliant question. Well
with
done.
With or without you?
Huh?
With or without you?
With or without you. There you go. Oh. Yeah. Oh, sad. Now we're all going to start crying.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.